So let's carry on with building the other dependencies, which is just Mercurial for Java. And this has got all its dependencies, so let's tidy up first. Right, so let's download this. So build Mercurial by issuing the following command, make build. It's done. To build the documentation, issue these two commands. And to run the test suite, this goes off the page, this does. Let's make sure we grab it all. And just need to change this to the number of cores we want running, so we want 4 there. Oh, hang on, what's happened? Right, is that... Let's do this separately. Maybe because the command line's gone over the page. So we need to change that to 4, and that should be it. Right, so that has finished testing. Looks like there's a few tests that failed. One failed. Test HG have. That's what it says about it. It says three other tests are known to fail, so I don't know why that one has failed. Test only the tests that failed before running these commands. Let's try this, see what happens. That didn't seem to do anything. Can remove. Okay, well, I'm not going to be too concerned. It's something I'm only installing to satisfy OpenJDK, and it's only one test that failed. So I'm not really too concerned about that. Obviously, again, if it's something you depend on, then you may want to test it further and investigate it further. So let's become root and start the installation. Install some documentation. After installation, two very quick simple tests should run correctly. The first one needs some configuration. So I'm going to become a normal user again to do this. We must replace user name and your email and your mail. Okay, so I presume this connects to the internet. I haven't got, let's try it. I haven't got an account at all, so let's just put user name, user at mail, EOF. So this will probably fail, I imagine. Mercurial is something I've never used before, I've never had need to. It does seem to have worked. No problems detected. HG should output basic commands. Yeah, well, that seems okay. Config files. The majority of extensions are disabled by default. Run HG help extensions if you need to enable any. For example, investigating test failures. If you've installed MakeCA and want Mercurial to use them as a root, issue this so we can use the certificates there. And that's finished. So Mercurial is part of